all is our founding destination here in Mexico. But from there, we're going to move on to visit some of our other incredible facilities all around the world. But before we do that, though, I want to make sure I introduce you to the rest of your crew today. So on my left-hand side today, we have First Mate Haley, and she's here with Comet. Now, Comet is one of our rescue dolphins, and he was named after one of Sandy's reindeer as he was rescued in December of 2005. So let's hear it out there for Comet! And then on my right-hand side today, I have Second Mate Reagan, and she's here with another one of our rescue dolphins, Cajun. Now, Cajun was rescued off the coast of Louisiana, which is where he gets his spicy name. Now that you've been introduced to your crew today, I think it's time that we set sail. Our first destination on our cruise today is going to be the beautiful Jamaica. Now here in Jamaica, they also debut their sharks, just like us, on the Go World Cruise Line. Now I do have a question for all of you out there. Has anybody out there ever gotten dolphins and sharks confused? I definitely have, way before I worked with our dolphins here. So it's okay if you have. And today we're going to tell you the differences between sharks and dolphins, so you'll never have to worry about getting them confused again. Now, one of the first differences between sharks and dolphins is how they breathe. So sharks are fish, which means that they breathe from in the water, from gills on the sides of their bodies. Our dolphins, however, they are mammals, which means that they breathe air, and they breathe that air from the blowhole right on top of their head. Now, if you listen closely, you might even be able to hear our dolphins take a sneeze. Excellent job, Comet and Cajun. Now, something really interesting about that blowhole is that it's actually a muscle, which means that our dolphins are able to make all of those different vocalizations by manipulating that muscle and how the air enters or exits that blowhole. So once again, listen closely as our dolphins show off their saltwater serenade. Oh my goodness, that was terrible! Now that's because they have some unique adaptations, including excellent vision. They can actually see 20/20 above and below the surface of the water. And scientists commonly believe that they're able to see in shades of blues and grays. They also have great hearing, and in fact can hear about 7 times better than humans can. Now despite this, they do have a much higher hearing range, so it's unlikely that they can hear us speak at our lower voice range, but they can hear sounds much, much higher than anything we ever could. Now of course, having excellent vision and great hearing makes for some pretty good dance partners. So I believe we're about to open up the dance floor so that Comet, Cajun, Reagan, and Haley can show off some of their absolute best dance moves today. Because here comes the storm! similar issues happening all over the globe, there are similar ways to help, no matter where in the world you happen to be. Doing something as simple as saying no to a plastic bag or a plastic straw, or picking up even one piece of trash along our beautiful beaches here in Panama City Beach, can help an animal all over the globe. Another thing that we're able to do here on the Gulf World Cruise Line is that we've been able to partner with the Gulf World Marine Institute. Now, the Gulf World Marine Institute is a non-profit organization, and they are dedicated to the rescue, rehabilitation, and release of marine life all along the Florida Panhandle. And in fact, the stars of your presentation today, Wolfram and Cajun, are some of those rescue dolphins. One more time, let's hear that liver come and baby. But you know what, we're gonna have one final celebration with all of you out there to celebrate these incredible animals that we are able to share our lives with.
Good job. Alrighty, my